All right, a real test of pucker prowess in Key West, Florida. You can kind of make it out there. You would never expect to hear a Rolling Stones hit played on a conch shell. You heard just about everything today at the 49th annual conch shell blowing contest. He was playing Satisfaction, by the way. A Key West musician won the title with Satisfaction, but it was a conchestra blowing to a recording of ABBA's Dancing Queen that stole the show.